For today's presentation, I selected a topic, study of common laboratory animals under the guidance of Mrs. Swati Sundar Ma'am. Now, first we will see what is laboratory animals. Laboratory animals are the animals which we are used for our research purposes to determine the different activities of drugs. They mainly are used for developing and testing medicines and vaccines for humans and other animals. They are also used for studying how animals and humans' bodies function. They are also used for assessing the safety of chemicals such as pesticides for their possible effects on human health or the environment. These are some common laboratory animals. First is mice, second is rat, third is rabbit, and fourth is guinea pig. Now we will see these animals in detail. First is mice. Botanical name of mice is Mus musculus, and it is the smallest laboratory animal. It is also easy to handle. It can be easily maintained. It requires very small dose of drugs. The typical adult weight of mice is 20 to 40 grams. Average lifespan of mice is 1.5 to 2.5 years. Gestation period of mice is 19 to 21 days. Gestation period is fetal development period. Heart rate of mice is 330 to 780 beats per minute. Respiration rate is 84 to 230 per minute. And daily food intake of mice is 4 to 5 grams. Now we will see the experimental uses of mice. It is used for toxicological studies. Toxicological studies means studying of drugs and toxins. It is also used for bioassay of insulin. Then it is used for screening of analgesic and anticonvulsant, screening of chemotherapeutic agents, studies related to genetics and cancer research. Now the next laboratory animal is rat. Botanical name of rat is Rattus lumbricus. The common species of rat used in laboratory is albino rat. And typical adult weight of rat is 250 grams. Gestation period is 21 to 23 days. Heart rate is 300 to 500 beats per minute. Respiration rate is 65 to 180 per minute. And daily food intake of rat is 10 to 20 grams. Special features of rat is it do not vomit. It do not have tonsil and gallbladder. Reduced pancreas and coprophagy. Experimental uses of rat. It is used for study of analgesics and anticonvulsants. It is also used for study of intestinal cycle, mating behavior and lactation, gastric acid secretion, hepatotoxicity studies and study of mast cells. Now the next animal is rabbit, and botanical name of rabbit is Ornitholagus fumigibus. It is a docile animal. Docile means animal which is easy to handle, and it is large, broad, and it have large, broad, and muscular body. Typical adult weight of rabbit is 1,500 to 5,000 gram. Average lifespan of rabbit is 4 to 6 years. Gestation period is 31 days. Heart rate is 130 to 300 beats per minute. Respiration rate is 19 to 24 minutes. And special features of that is it has a huge hiccup and long appendix. The ovulation in rabbit is non-spontaneous. Experimental uses of rabbit is pyrogen testing, bioassay of antidiabetic, purine form drugs and sex hormones, screening of agents affecting capillary permeability, drugs used in glaucoma, pharmacokinetic studies. Next laboratory animal is guinea pig, and its botanical name is Cavia porcellus. It is also a docile animal. It is susceptible to TB and anaphylaxis. It is highly sensitive to histamine. It requires exogenous vitamin C in diet. A typical adult weight of guinea pig is 800 grams. Average lifespan is 3 to 5 years. Gestation period is 68 days. Daily food intake is 40 to 50 grams. And heart rate of guinea time gap increase to 60 to 400 beats per minute. Respiration rate is 70 to 104 per minute. Experimental uses of cardiac increase, evaluation of bronchodilators, study of histamine and antihistamine, bioassay of digitalis, evaluation of local anesthetic.